हेलो फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट क्लास 4 सब्जेक्ट एरियाज चैप्टर 9। चैप्टर नेम द फूड वी ईट, टॉपिक टू द मार्केट। इन लास्ट क्लास वी टॉक्ड अबाउट द फार्मिंग, वी टॉक्ड हाउ द फार्मर्स ग्रो द क्रॉप्स, व्हाट आर द एक्टिविटीज दे डू, एंड वी आल्सो डू स्टडी दैट व्हेन द क्रॉप इज राइपन दे कट इट, दे हार्वेस्ट इट एंड दे स्टोर इन द गोदाम्स और सेल टू द मार्केट। So now we are going to know what happened in the market. The harvested crop is taken by the farmers to the nearest mandi for sale. So when the crop is harvested, they take it, farmers take it from their ground field to the nearest mandi. Mandi is a place that is the wholesale market where the all type of harvested crops can be sold to the wholesalers or to the retailers. Wholesalers there sell the crops to retailers. Wholesalers are the person who do the business to take the harvested crop from the farmers and sell it to the next people who can move it to the other people also. So wholesalers take the crops from the farmers and sell these crops to the retailers. Retailers sell the crops to the shopkeepers. Retailers can be of the two form. One is near about the small wholesaler and the second one that is the retailer who sell the crops to the shopkeepers. So it is a chain, it is a process. Shopkeepers sell the things to the consumers. Consumers that are we are of. We are our consumers. We take the things, we purchase the things from the shopkeeper from their shops. Grains and pulses are generally packed in sacks and bags and stored in godowns or warehouse. Grains and pulses, these can be directly sold to the consumers of the people. So these are mainly packed in the sacks and bags and it is stored in the godowns and warehouse. Wheat and rice are generally taken to a factory where they are processed. Wheat and rice, these are harvested crops and they are stored in the bags and sacks and then is sent to the factory for the processed. Rice sellers remove the husk, polish the rice, pack it in different quantities and sell the packets through retail shops under their company's brand name. Rice sellers take the rice from there, they remove the non-requirement materials from it, they remove the husk, dust and other things and then it is polished in the factories, then it is packed in the other bags and it is sent to the retail shops, their company's brand name. Means the factory that is taking the responsibility to make the rice clean, they sell it on there as their name, as their brand. They make the packets, write the brand name on the packets and then it's sent to the retailers for selling at the shop. So it is the process by which the crops from the market to comes to our home, comes to our door. Harvested crops taken by the farmers to the mandi where the wholesalers sell it to the retailers. Retailers sell it to the shopkeepers and then shopkeepers sell it to the us. So from this process we get the food, we get the processed materials for our consumption and requirements. So these were the topics for today. Thank you.